don't look like one of the Rust Devils. What are you doing here? You don't look like one of the Rust Devils.
Maybe I'm just a Rust Devil wearing a clever disguise.
Please, don't insult my intelligence. Why don't you just tell me why you're here, and why we're even bothering to have this conversation?
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for, and you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the Mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
I'm listening.
How refreshing. Then allow me to explain. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand? In order to find the Mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming. It pains me to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie. Ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we've made. Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once.